What time is it? What got time? Alex, what time is it?
It is 3.
3 o'clock, people.
I'm joking. I'll get killed.
I ain't gonna get killed. You guys are gonna keep me safe. It is 3 o'clock, people, and we are heading to
Government.
Woo! Yeah, it's pretty busy tonight, I think. Yeah, baby. Hey.
Oh, that's gonna be an issue.
Hi. What's up? Right there. Ooh, shit. Too much.
Too much. Too much face.
Hey, hey, hey. You and me together are eternity. And we. Okay, sorry, you were saying last year.
At 7 a.m., yeah. Mark Oliver dropped Jingle Bells.
Fuck off.
And the club went all red, like all the lights.
Yeah.
And it was like, Jingle Bells, Jingle Bell Rock.
Yeah, I love
and
that fucking
like,
remix.
Dun, da, 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 da. It was the best moment of my life.
Fuck. That's awesome.
Gov story number one.
Jingle Bells, motherfucker.
What's your favorite Gov story?
My what?
Gov story. Give me a Gov story.
Gov story.
She's put on the spot.
I don't know.
Come on, give me a Gov story.
Gov story. Gov yeah. story. What is everyone else
doing? What the fuck?
My favorite, right, no, how can I give you like a moment? My favorite moment? Yeah. My favorite moment is that like 4 o'clock in the morning,
oh, yeah,
we're all like raging, and we just don't give a fuck about anything. And we all just had the biggest smiles on our faces, we're having a blast.
Gov is amazing.
Oh shit, I forgot to press record.
Like the build up and like,
yeah, I fucking love that thing where we do bum, 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 bum. I do. I'm gonna miss this place.
I'm gonna miss this place a lot.
I'm gonna miss that place right there.
Government.
Fuck. Don't make me cry. Oh.
Is the time I decided to be sober at Guff. I was more drunk than I've ever been. Every single person commented
sober.
To me that, oh my god, Melissa, you were so drunk.
I remember that night. Like, this is how drunk people actually act.
I touched the dancer's butt almost.
Oh yeah, I remember that night.
Butt stuff.
Melissa, we have this picture. Melissa's like holding up this girl's butt. And yeah. She's like, oh, it's like amazing. She did have a nice ass though, I have to say. We'll be right back. guy one night calls me and he's like, let's go to this place called Gov. I'm like, sure, let's, no problem, let's go. I got my shirt, brand new dress shirt, shoes, boss.
Hugo Boss.
Hugo Boss, brand new freaking dress shoes. Let's go. We got here about 1 o'clock. Parked in the parking lot over there.
We're like, he's gonna close at 2.
We're like, this place is closing at like 2 o'clock. The guys who were with, they were like, dudes, chill out. They're smoking, they're drinking.
Faster, come on.
Faster, we get to the line, there's no line. We get inside. We see fucking massive amounts of people. We're like, what the is going on?
How many times you have told that story?
Maybe. I don't know, but check it out. When we get inside, about 20 minutes, our shirts are off.
Yep.
Yeah, oh, shirts are off. We're on top of a speaker. Fucking gassing like we've never gassed before. Fast forward, 7 o'clock comes. We're like, what time is this place closed? The drive home, amazing. All I have to say is I'm going to miss this place.
January 3rd, and I'm hooping cigarettes because
they
won't let us bring cigarettes, and apparently my nights are dependent on how good I can smoke. My cigarettes randomly placed through every orifice in my body, and
I'm
gonna die.
That's not a cigarette.
That's my penis.
That's my penis. I'm smuggling in my penis. It's a gov.
I'm good to go.
A mini gov boner.
Have a really.
I heard an old man tell me. There's nothing good left in the world. But I actually believe that shit. Until I came here.
Seen all the titties.
All the weed. All the fast food.
I mean, this shit's wild.
This is home. We can get fucked up and don't have to worry about it.
Dedicated. First time hustling at government in these classes.
My gov story. Stevie Aoki.
Stevie Aoki, tell you.
Oh, the
yo,
rap.
That boom!
I saw you! Yeah, I wanted the boom. That was sick. That was my story.
That was a story? Alright, if anyone, moment. Okay, so if anyone wasn't there and did not see video footage, this man was determined to get in the boat. Raise them up when the bass be jumping. Raise them up when the bass be jumping. Raise them up when the bass be jumping. 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 The bass
dance.
Yeah. Let's get a line.
Let's get a line.
No.
Next time, shorts.
Welcome. Mark, you said?
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing, Mark?
You good?
Hi, how you doing? I'm Damian. I'll choke your hand, but I have a drink right here, so cheers.
I've been going to Gov since I was like 17 with those all ages, you know, events.
Yeah.
Paying like $30 at the door. That was a lot back then.
Yeah.
Actually, my very first night was my 19th birthday. Heels, dress.
Oops.
Newbie.
I closed it down, went to comfort zone after, and left comfort zone like 10:30 in the morning and went straight to work.
Yeah. Straight to work after comfort zone? I have never tried that. How was that day?
I didn't survive.
Hey, I need a Gov story.
What do you want?
Just a Gov story.
A Gov
no,
story.
Okay, we'll tell you. I will find you and you're gonna tell me a Gov story inside, okay?
All right.
My way to the liquor store with Eve and my nigga Rope. Got too much head to be slipping though. I'll let you know if you didn't know. It's 4 o'clock, club is letting out. Men in the club, now we playing house. I'm drunk as hell, so I'm showing out. Put on my glove and I knock it out. I'm on my way to the liquor store with Eve and my nigga Rope. Got too much head to be slipping though. I'll let you know if you didn't know. It's 4 o'clock, club is letting out. Men in the club, now we playing house. I'm drunk as hell, so I'm showing out. Put on my glove.
Until they kick us out, until they kick us out, people move your feet. Until they kick us out, until they kick us out, until they kick us out, people move your feet. Until they kick us out, until they kick us out, until they kick us out, people move your feet. Until they kick us out, until they kick us out, until they kick us out.
By my bed for you.
Like you do.